What's up? So today I'll be teaching you guys how to square edges. I know I already did my hair, and all I need to do is edges. I'm gonna show you guys. So I'll be using Neepha. And this Gorilla Glue. So what you need to do is find your edge. So all you have to do, I can't even see this camera properly. I'm so sure. Let's go. This will make the edges. I have to look in my mirror at the same time, you know. So basically, you just swipe it like that. I can't see, you know, and do that. And up here. Yes, I hope you guys are looking in your mirror at the same time. Sorry if I'm quiet, but I don't care. Yeah. So what are you gonna do with the Gorilla Glue now? Because this is just the gel. You want to use the Gorilla Glue to make it stay. You just need about that amount. A little. You're gonna put some on the tail comb or whatever you're using. I recommend tail comb because it does it better. Outlined. So this is how you do it. Don't worry guys, I'll teach you how to do this yourself. And everything. Anyways,